gaining a new friend, a new spiritual relationship, and I'm so glad that the fruition of that chance encounter in Nashville. I'm from Midland, he's in Toronto, we just happened to meet there, to be able to be here and see you guys today and work with the worship team all weekend. And I'm just so encouraged by the heart of the people that are here, both sitting in the seats, you guys, but also this team, just getting to know all this team. You guys have some amazing people leading you in worship each and every Sunday. And it's both talent-wise, but also heart, because you can go different places and you can see talent different places. But what amazes me is the heart and the vision and the goal of these people is to lead you guys in just dynamic worship every Sunday. And so I just want to say thank you to the team. Thank you guys for having me. Thank you guys for listening to me and let me push you a little bit. And you guys really just pushed yourselves and I just watched. And so it was really awesome. So I appreciate you guys having me in and bringing you greetings from Midland. So.